Hello, welcome back. Last time I took a trip out to the outside world to finish some loose ends and things. And, oh, right, okay, that was, I did press the load button. That was confusing. This time we're going to go deeper under this palace that we find ourselves under. And see what's here. So yeah, I lowered some drawbridges a bit ago and never really did anything with the places that got me access to. So let's change that. It's a little bit of a trip to get there, right? I go through here. And how is it? I turn left. I go toward the whatever gate. I'm at the Guardian's Gate now. This drawbridge is still up until I do something, presumably. This heads toward North Gate. Okay. Oh, yep, North Gate. The run button is the read button. First left's not what I want. Second left is, I think, because there's a gap there. I'm wondering if I'm gonna get some kind of, like, long jump spell or, like, what is going to happen to allow me to get to those two birds' nests that I've seen. They stand out way too much for them not to be interactable. Like, I'll definitely be touching those at some point. It's just, when and how will that happen, I wonder. Maybe it's a Flute of the Winds situation where I'll get something that can make a little bridge through the air. This feels right. What was left, though? Actually, that was straight. This is left. There is no right. Stuff that, you know what? Let's not mess with it. I'm pretty sure this is the way I want to go. Poof. And chop. Gotta wait until the mushroom fully wilts to get the gold out of it. I heard footsteps in that room. I didn't see who was stepping, but I assume they were behind that one door. Okay, so here we go. Here is bridge that was lowered. Are any of those firebirds around? I hear something. Yeah, you. Be windcuttered. And can I reach you from here? Not really. I do have a fire resistance spell. This seems like a good time for that. Is this open? It does. Oh, that is noisy and distracting. The visual is not too bad, but wow, it is loud. Suspicious torch pattern. Okay, I want this spell to go away. Please stop. I'm never casting that again. Wow. Okay, I see weird patterns here. So, pentagons. Bottom torch lit, bottom torch lit, bottom and left of it torch lit. Bottom torch lit, bottom torch lit, no torches lit. And there are symbols in the center. Okay, we got some kind of puzzle here. So, like, diamonds. Swirlies and things. Larger swirly. Diamond inside, I don't know what. Flame. And I also don't know what. Alright, what do you have to say? Am I too close to read? Am I at the wrong angle to read? One that governs wind. Okay, I have wind cutter. I cannot use it to put out that flame, it seems. One that governs earth. Okay, I have an idea. What's this one? Light, wind, water, dark. So I have, I think this is showing me, this is my magic inventory. I have one earth spell. I have one water spell? Two water spells. Yeah, I have two water spells, one earth spell, one light spell, one fire spell, one air spell, zero dark spells. So this corresponds to my spell inventory. So here it seems, after eating crystals, something's gonna happen. This responds to what I know. Okay, got it. Sort of. Alright, So learn magic won't open. Maybe that will open when I know all the magic? Alright. Seems like an important spot. Okay, there was also a stairway around here, I remember. Alright, Firebird. You be gone, or be, I don't know, something. There's a few too many of you in an inconvenient spot to deal with. I kind of want to just ignore. That sounded like my wind cutter, didn't it? Do they have wind cutters of their own? Ouch, yes they do. And it hurts. I probably shouldn't ignore you. But I might be able to get away with it. You just, there's too many of you to feel practical to fight it. Oh boy. Narrow ledges. This feels hazardous. Oh, it sure is. Okay. So can't walk on the narrow ledge. Alright, so I witnessed what was in the center there. I think that's maybe not the thing that's of interest. Now, there are several other ways to go, right? North Gate is where I got the key initially. I believe I've explored everything in there, as far as I know. Silver Gate. So I might be able to go to the Silver Gate by traversing this drawbridge. Continuing to the next one here. Hole. Hole up high. Alright, so I've seen the center. Up it is a door that won't open, inside it is a door that won't open, and something that responds to the magic I know. North Gate that way, Silver Gate this way, probably. What does this say? South Gate? I don't believe I've been to South Gate. And it looks like I can't until I get another drawbridge key, maybe. Or keystone, or whatever they called them. Silver Gate. Silver Gate. Okay, so I don't think I've been here? No, I stepped in and then quickly stepped back out. There's like a dead person right here. Yeah, okay, I remember seeing this much and then I turned back for a save point. Bones. Alright, this says Priest's Quarters. I think I... Whoa, hello, what are you? Right, I saw one of you briefly through a cage somewhere. Is this the dog that I released in that one place once, maybe? Yeah, you know, dog, clearly. Yeah, I didn't get a good look at it. All I saw was walks on four legs, which you kinda do sometimes. You've given me gold and what was that? That's a darkness spell, I can just tell. A claw. Monster's claw has no effect for normal people. How do I become an abnormal person who can benefit from bones and claws? I guess that happens later. Or maybe I'll find one of those who wants to buy my stuff. I like how they're not using their claws or anything, they just kind of muddle around and then throw dark bolts at me occasionally. Other than that, oh, and they do that too. Okay, I guess that's an earth spell. They just don't seem to defend themselves all that much. Alright, more bones. A little more picked apart. Alright, I'm just kind of going in a direction. Hopefully I'll keep track well enough. Clack, clack, clack. Hi. Let's find out if Windcutter penetrates. Inconclusive? Oh, but I know my weapons can multi-hit, so I should engineer that when appropriate. I hear her flapping wings. Oh hey, you do use your claws every once in a while. Oh, and you can hop backward. Ain't you fancy? Oop. Door interaction is happening. Oh, it's you. Okay, I've fought you before, I believe. Oh, there's so many. Oh, there are so many. Oh, no. You're gonna be mostly out of reach, huh? I don't really have any area of effect spells, do I? I was just wondering if my wind cutter penetrates. Maybe I can ignore. I probably don't want to ignore. I mean, I can try one at a time like this, but yeah, you're a small target. And you go through me. Maybe you're not. Maybe you're actually friendly? That was an attack sound. You're not too aggressive. Ah! I say, getting attacked. Just doesn't seem worth fighting. Long stairway. Ooh, real long stairway. I'd say I'm on top of the world, but I was deep underground, so maybe I've reached something resembling ground level now. I'm in a new area with new music. Whoa! Okay, so ground level, save point. Daytime. It's beautiful out here. Let's save. Right here. No, it's okay, that's the selected slot. It's hard to tell. Holy Forest! Alright. That's where I am. Save file names are the only way I know the name of anything. Well, Holy Forest. I get a little peek at it. No, I can go here. Alright, there was lots more to see in there. I'll get to it, but I'm here now. Giant. You're gonna flick me with your finger and I'm gonna die instantly. Or you'll stand there and do nothing. That's also acceptable. Poke. Unable to move. Okay. Yeah, I saw that door. Does my map know anything? Nothing whatsoever. Whoa! Look at that creature! You seem to be doing your own thing. I'll leave you alone. Is this your burrow? Alright. This is a larger burrow. With stairs and everything. Okay, well, I'm back underground again. Oh boy. Okay. Oh. Every way I go branches out into several more ways. Right, I'm in the fractal zone. Let's go right. Hi, are we gonna have to fight? Ooh, what's that? It's like a rusty forest knife. Fire carver, ooh! 55, 20, 41 compared to... Yeah, that's better. That sounds very nice. Hello? Okay, you do attack me. I wanted to make sure. Whoa! Okay, you're actually super aggressive. I'm actually maybe dead. Okay. Not so cute anymore. Did this just clink off your armor? Not that time. It must have hit the roots above. Alright. Jeez, okay, you're a force to be reckoned with. I missed. Ooh, fast charging weapon, that's nice. Alright, what am I seeing over here? Pedestal of Doom. Okay. No dew has gathered there for me to drink. Maybe later. I can't make it through here, I'm too tall. But that just goes to an armadillo burrow. They have, oh, they have little tiny, tiny back legs. Ouch. I guess that's a mole. Yeah, I guess that's a mole, really. No eyes, big claws, makes burrows in the ground. Makes sense. Pedestal of Dew. Mm-hmm. Okay. Is this anything? Just a torch, I guess. Where did I come from? I think it was here and you've respawned already? Yeah, that's what it looks like. Okay, so I initially came from there and there were just two branches here. Both went to Pedestals of Dew. So if I went right when I entered, that means I came from there. Yes, okay. Let's try going straight. Hi. Hua. I missed. Hua. Everybody in this world has so much trouble getting around. Turning is just a very hard action to do. So burrowed under the stone there. Pad, pad, pad. Oops, I missed. You didn't. There's a bunch of ya. I guess they don't have eyes to see me, so they'd have trouble telling where I am. Alright, so fighting is real good at making me lose my place. I know I want to go this way. I can remember that. Ouch. There's also that left I could take. Okay, there's a whole bunch of... Oh boy. Okay. Pedestal of Dew. Can we just coexist for a moment? Pedestal of Dew. Is this a suit of armor? I believe it is. Looks fancy and heavy. Ouch. I died. Dang. Alright, so, dangerous moles there. Didn't get to see what that armor was. Alright, well, you know what? That's a sample of the mole zone. Let's go elsewhere. All I accomplished there was seeing that there are pedestals of Dew, whatever those are, and a suit of armor I didn't quite get my hands on for very long. I think I'm pretty close to my equip weight limit. That armor looked like it would go well above my budget, just judging by its appearance. So, even if I had it, I don't know if I'd be using it right now. I think that capacity is going up as I level up. I am level 16, and I have 46 units of weight capacity. Let's pay attention to next time I level up and see if that's higher than 46. Right, so the bat zone is here. Also, don't fall. That's the real hazard in this room. Oh, I did get that fire carver, which was quite nice, but you know what? That's fine. I'll get it again later. I'm happy enough with whatever I'm using. Yeah, I'll chop the ones that are, like, right in front of my face, but I'm not gonna hunt down the ones that are not. Hi. Oh, ouch, I've been earthquaked and now I'm slow. Well, I'm just gonna be extra aggressive here. And so are you. Ah, you know I'm slow and you know to do something about that. Move? I can't very well right now. Oh, and now I have a darkness effect. Okay, you know what? Let's try a forestrit. There we go. Now I'm all healthy again. This looks like where a secret wall would be. Just because, like, that shelf is not here and it's everywhere else. But no. Claw. Okay, so it looks like this is just a passage to the Holy Forest. Okay. I have no context to understand what that means, but somebody wrote a message here, and here's a sort. I can't read this writing. Alright, what did I find? A bastard sword, okay. Two-handed. Let's try it. Oh, it is pounds. 8.8 pounds, okay. So, this is gonna be slow, right? I can tell already. Oh geez, that was a long wind-up. So, press button. Oh, that's a very long wind-up. This had better have a really impressive attack on it. I think I'm gonna prefer the Fire Carver. I'm kinda tempted to go out there just to get that. In fact, let's do that. So I'll try this against the moles on the way, but I will almost certainly prefer the Fire Carver. I'll use it on the bats too. Bastard sword. That didn't sound very good when I actually said it. Alright, well, no I won't, because that's just not worth it. So, there was a save point out here, right? Yeah, that was the one I just reloaded at. I went left, I ended in the mole burrow. And I do want to go back there because there's good stuff I'd like to have. Just gotta avoid the denizens. Yeah, there's also stuff to the right, I know. Right, there was the giant here. Where did this go? This is the way I went. Yeah, so this is the mole burrow. Hi. Huh. One. Long charge. Long wind up, two, doesn't even kill in two. Okay, I am very unimpressed with the sword, to the point that that's the last time I'm going to be using it. I'll switch to long sword and put a shield back on. That's magic. How's my equipment's durability at this point? I switch it out so often that I doubt it'll ever be an issue. But I have been using this buckler for a bit, just doing better than my longsword. It did seem like this is a durability system where things do degrade as their durability goes down. So if my equipment is short of pristine, which it is, then it's less effective than it would have otherwise been. Alright, Fire Carver was here. Right, yeah, so I did get something good in this area. Alright, you. You pick a direction, then you kind of just run straight for a while. If I happen to be there, then I would regret that. Oops. So four hits with this. Four is fine when it charges this quick. But it might be three with the Fire Carver. Pedestal of Dew. Yeah, tree roots. Was the armor this way? I think there was nothing this way, right? Was there perhaps a detail I missed? Well, there was the Pedestal of Dew, whatever that means. Yeah, three hits and fast charge. Who would use a bastard sword when this thing is around? I don't know. Alright, so the armor I saw. Let's not have health issues if possible. think this is... Yeah, this was the way to the armor. The whole mole family is here. Oh boy. Wah. Wah. From the front, bad idea. Don't do it. Take your time. White flesh under that brown fur. That looks like an herb. Ah! An ambush, that's a little one. Alright, well, a little one came to attack me, so it gets attacked back. Ooh, and you had armor. Some sort of leg plates. Was these the new ones? Probably. Okay. This game sure gives out equipment frequently. Seems like the most common reward given for something. And like, there's so much of it. It's kind of hard to get excited about any particular piece. I do like this fire carver a lot. Weapons are a bit different. Good grief! So yeah, feels like that's kind of just the joke of this room. There are so many of those around, it's like nearly impossible to get to that armor? Ah! This one is very aggressive. There's somebody around... Oh, okay. You be gone. Ah. Ah. Given the presence of the Burrows there, I'm not sure I can actually deplete this. Like, are they just respawning? Level up. 46.7, yes, I am gaining capacity as I level. Okay. Yeah, I'm exterminating a whole ecosystem here. It's fine, it's for the sake of getting some armor for myself. It's a good cause. Herbal liquid, hey, that's a good cause too. I missed. Ha. Okay. You, what are you? Pick up. Plate mail or something. Cavalier plate. 20.5 pounds compared to 18. Oh, that's... I think that fits in my... Yes. No, 20.5, not 25. Okay. Less slash protection, but more other stuff. Okay. Well, that's my armor now. You went back in your burrow. Good idea. I'm rampaging about out here. So I came from this way? Yeah, okay, so this was the herb and the leg plates and stuff. That was the armor. So this is done. That's the way I came from. That's a little mole. This is the way I haven't been. Physical up. Now does physical up increase my carry capacity? Yes! Cool. So maybe level up just boosts all stats and physical is a stat I can boost separately or something. Hey! Earth heal, I guess. Am I not... Yeah, he's just 12 and I have 11. Alright, herb then. Don't think I have any magic crystals on me.
Hey.
Water looks shallow. Still gonna slow me down. Okay, before I go wading, let's try this other way. You seemed stuck. Couldn't seem to get anywhere. Ooh, I'm having the same problem by going in there. Pedestal of Dew. Okay. All these things that might have healing liquid in them but are just dry. I can't drink this, right? No. Probably wouldn't want to. Hey. You protected yourself by growing close to a wall. Yeah, this water really does slow me down significantly. Doesn't seem to slow you down much. Huh. How are you still alive? I think your face might be armored. Like, if I hit you from another angle, it seems like it does more damage, maybe? It's hard to tell for sure. No, that was 3 hits to the back. He's still alive. Oh, maybe the blade lost a little bit of durability and then became less effective. That's possible. So I just had a brief moment of it being a 3-hit kill on those, but that's over, maybe. Ooh, special pedestal. What's going on with you? I get to steal the thing. Oh boy, something happened. The mole guardians have arrived. I'm gonna keep myself alive for one thing. What did I get? 4 Forest Dew, okay. Food used by the forest golems that can be found in the heart of the forest. Okay, so the one that wouldn't move, maybe I can help it move with that. So that's what the pedestal of Dew does. Okay. Ouch! Okay, I'm gonna stay alive. I can just walk over you. It's kind of hard not to. Ooh, thank you for the herbal liquid. Alright, big mole burrow. Nothing else going on, I think. Seems like it. Okay. Okay, well, I seem to have gotten my key item out of here, and I also seem to have fully explored this place. Nice. There's a high up burrow there. Hi, I'll leave you and let you repopulate the area. Oh, there's a lot of you. You don't need any help with that. The way I came was here. And conveniently, there's a save right up here. Okay, so yeah, there's more to see in Palace Underground. Maybe I should do it sooner rather than later so I don't forget where I am, but I don't know, I'm here now. That's fine. So, right. Forest Dew might do something for you. Yeah, I see that herb. I know. I'll get to it another day. All I want is this statue right now. Save here. And yeah, I'll see you next time to probably explore the forest more, or maybe the palace if I feel like backtracking. We'll see what happens.